I remember our first date. Or how she smiled at me that day. We walked 4 hours upon that beach. The Isle of Man in Douglas Bay. And I remember she was cold. I hid her head, she held me close. Ah, she took my breath away. Else the young days turned into weeks. This Irish brown-eyed girl's in love with me. I hold her gently while she sleeps. I hear her whisper, this cannot be. And as I watch the whole thing fall, I read the writing on the wall. I thought she was my destiny. The sunset, she sailed across the sea. I never dreamed that she'd be leaving me. And in her room I found a note. Back home in Ireland is where I'll be. I try to call her on the phone. Her daddy answers, she's not home. And please don't call here again. She's flown to New York, he says. No room for a child, he says. New York. I searched forever and a day. 20 years and more had passed my way. Then came a calling from New York. I answered nervously, hi, can we talk? She said, I tried to call you years ago. You changed your number, how could I know? Ah, that you'd see me again. I live in New York, she sighs. My child has his father's eyes. We live in New York, she says. Your son has his father's ways. So if you wanna talk, she cries, here's a calling from New York.